How to make spaghetti squash.
First, turn your oven to 375 degrees. Cut the squash in half and take out the seeds. Dress the insides with olive oil, salt, and pepper. Turn them face down on a baking sheet and bake for roughly 30 to 35 minutes. When they come out, use a fork to scrape down the insides. And there you go, spaghetti squash.